I bet a lot of these people, being that the first one here, is people that are no longer with the company. This was an awesome tag team. They should have never split these guys up. Didn't I already get this card? I'm pretty sure that was already in there. A double. That sucks. And my least favorite wrestler at the very last card... John Boring Cena. Which one did you guys like the best? Comment below and let me know.